But right now, we gotta take care of our business.